I'm sure that most of you have came across an idiot or two in your time, especially when it came on the streets or on the road, someone driving, someone doing something that they shouldn't be doing. And that one old saying that there are idiots amongst us in this world, and we gotta look past them each and every day, no matter how stupid they are. Unfortunately, that's how the internet runs as well. And I say that because, thanks to a few YouTubers, which I'm going to go ahead and mention who they are, Philip DeFranco, Boogie2988, they have mentioned something about YouTube fair use. And the reason why they had mentioned that was because of a YouTube group called H3H3 Productions. And the reason why they were mentioning this group is because they are getting sued for something that could have been easily asked to be taken down. To whomever this YouTuber was, luckily I cannot remember his name. And even if I did, I wouldn't even say his name because he doesn't deserve the recognition on my video and on my channel. But, to be quite fairly honest, this lawsuit is really getting out of hand. It really is. Most of the things that H3H3 had said about this lawsuit is really stupid. And no, I'm not saying what they're saying is stupid. What the lawsuit is saying is really stupid. And legally, I can't really even say what it said in there. But they can. I'm guessing. But anyway, to whomever this guy is, I just want to say, in the most sarcastic way I can possibly do, or do it, is I really hope that you are so proud of yourself and find the satisfaction behind all of this. I really hope this suffices you in a way to where you can look at yourself and call yourself a man. Hell, I don't even know if you are a man. I don't know. But it's one way to go, because you were literally ruining YouTube, not only for them, but for people like Markiplier, Philip DeFranco, Boogie2988, and many more, including myself, a common YouTuber. Excuse me. Someone that just does this for a hobby, while others do it as a livelihood. And for you to go and do this, it's stupid. I don't really think words can truly be put or brought up into for me to really say what I feel about it. I mean, you could easily, ask for them to bring down whatever it was that they were using, or ask them, could you please remove it from your video? That's it. But to do it in such a manner that would persist into doing this is a really cowardly move. So, to H3H3 Productions, if you are watching this, I really hope you find a way out of it. And I really hope that you can get back to what you were doing. That's all I gotta say. Please fight the fight and make YouTube great again. Everything about this will be down in the description link down below. that's pretty much it. So until then, I will see you all next time. Take care, YouTube.